create exciting Qroba battles. Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM, here with the Qroba Clash Arena from Playmates Toys. Place battle-ready Qroba cubes onto the two launch platforms and lift each platform to slide the cubes into battle. The winning cube will capture the other cube. The game is a rock, paper, scissors style game. You secretly select rock, paper, or scissors on your Qroba cube and then fold it up. With the K side facing up, both players place their Qrobas on the platforms to launch into battle. When the pegged sides of the cubes hit, the winner, as determined by the rules of rock, paper, scissors, will pop open and capture the other cube. The arena doesn't come with any Qroba cubes, but it does have space for displaying up to 5 Qroba and up to 8 mix and match panels. If you have a Qroba collection and you want to up the excitement level a little bit on your battles, then the Qroba Clash Arena will be a fun place to do it. It makes it a little easier to slide the cubes into battle too. You can pretend your other Qroba are spectators at the battle or just use the arena as display and storage space when not playing. This is for ages 6 and up. For where to buy and current prices, visit TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.